I'm not even taking a break until I get at least $1 million a year of passive income. And that for me at a 15% rate of return on my equity means about 6.7 million of equity invested in my portfolio. And at 70% LTV, because I don't like to over leverage like everyone else out here, that's a $22.2 million portfolio. I used to think that would have been crazy, but now I think it's really attainable within like the next 2 to 3 years. So think big, people, and maybe you'll get bigger results.